Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. Today we are playing Pizza Factory Tycoon, I think that's what it's called, on Roblox. So let's start. Pizza Factory slot. Alright. Start building. Click pizza store money. I know that, I just don't exactly remember everything. How much money do I have? Alright. Base cutter. How much does that add in value? I don't know. Let's see. So, that's 25 cents. Not cents or dollars, cash, I don't know. Alright. Jesus. Rookie cook. Front wall. Basically, you need to sit around for a bit. $100 a pizza. That sounds way too much. $2,000, oh my goodness. I need to get some upgrades. How do you get in but you can't get out? What is this? Oh, are you serious? I played this game for some time ago. I don't remember everything. I wonder if they updated a lot of things. $2,000 for that. Creation. I don't want that. You realize I don't want that. I want someone to collect my pizzas. This is so boring. Oh, come on. This is going just fine. This is fine. Turbo fun, what? Doesn't even increase the value, what? Oh my god. I think I need walls. I think that's it. I know you can hire a chef to sit here. Why can I not do that? This is going just fine, huh? What is this? What am I doing with my life? Do I need the windows together? What even is it? Wait. Paths. At least they got good music, that's all I can say. Oh my goodness. Hello? Do you need something? I don't understand. What is this guy doing? This is probably the most interesting part of this entire game. Just the other players. What is happening? What was that about? Pizza create. Ah, so I need. Oh my goodness, really? I need to get that. Well, alright. Once I get this, I can go explore a bit. Alright, now I can explore. Hmm. What the frick? Bro, really? You can't even... Alright. Without that, the entire game is just boring as fuck. Why is no one coming though? One is the biggest rank you can get. CEO. Sell 100,000 pieces total across tycoons. Holy. Pizza executive. Login for 60 days in a row. Wow. Sub board director. Login for 30 days. Yes. Can I have the... Nice. Can I also have the cheese pizza? Yes, you can have 10 of them if you want. I don't care. There was only one person. Where? The other person just spawned out of nowhere. What the frick? Pizza, 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 cheese pizza. The other person just spawns out of nowhere, I don't understand. Oh. Oh yes. This is nice. No, not you. Oh, what? Oh, you can edit pizzas. That's so good. Before, if you just made a pizza, you could not edit it. That's actually... for me. Oh my goodness. How do you jump so high in this tycoon? Back extension. Yes, ma'am. Get that. Yes. The other person just spawns out of nowhere. What is happening here? Really, no one's coming. What is happening? The bathroom. The bathroom. Deception room. There is no bathroom in here. Like, you buy the room and then you buy the rooms inside the room, if that makes sense. Probably doesn't. Yes, can have it. I just... Alright. You can have it. Oh, I can hire a cashier, that's good. One, 3, 0, 10. What is happening? You click so freaking slow, and I'm sorry to tell you. Not really. This thing is not even connected. What is this witchcraft? Yes. What did I give? What did I give her though? Sorry, Mike. Sorry, microphone. Advanced cook. It's taking so long. Just come on, finally. And no, the cheat. The restaurant is full now. We can get a phone. I would need a scooter, which I don't have right now. Why the music stop? What can I get now? Wall extension, interior plants. Not such a big upgrade, but I can live with it. Who needs a roof when you have the sky, right? Should I get bathrooms now? The age-old question. can have that. You can have that. Did I mute? I didn't mute anything. What is happening? Why is everything muted? The music just cut and now it stopped. Why? Now I can handle twice this amount of stress. Yay. You collect these so freaking slow. I'm out. I'm out. No. The map kind of expanded, didn't it? Pretty sure it wasn't this big before. Buy pizza ingredients here. Alright. Pepperoni. Oh, it's only one. Hot pepper. Pepperoni pizza with what was it? Don't even know. Pepperoni with olives, I think. And mushroom. Spinach on pizza, salmon on pizza. Tuna pizza, pesto, shive, squib, extra cheese. Yeah, nah, mate. No. You can have that, you can have that, you can have that, you can have that, you can have that. Now, create. Yes. If I say... All right.
Hello.
Yeah, I have the cheese pizza. Yes, yes, sure, sure. I have so much money. Wait. Oh. I can get this. Can I? All right. And a pizza bike. Exactly what I need. Freak you. Alright. Deliver to house 3. Where exactly is that house? I need some time to refresh my memory. Yes. What? Really? Are you serious right now? Well, that was that. Again.
Hello.
House six. All right. Are you serious right now? What is that wheel? This isn't even connected to the wheels. Wait a second. What kind of witchcraft is this? It's using magnets, I think it's using magnets. I don't know. It doesn't let you get in the back. I don't know. Now, no more clients. What? Really? Again, house three. All right. Oh, seriously. Why am I going so fast? When I'm backing up. Again.
Hello.
Oh, this time it's another one. House for hot pepperoni. If only I could hire someone to do the deliveries. By alien ingredients. By the sci-fi expansion. Oh. Well, that ain't gonna happen. Let's rise. What is this? What? Desert ingredients. Alright, so this is rice and go. Really? You just had to do that, didn't you? Oh god. Right. I'm gonna have to dispose of these. On another part of town. This tunnel should do the trick. Actually, now that I think of it, I could have just thrown them in the trash. Oh well. Ready? Oh, it's four again. Come on. My character looks so straight. Like, it doesn't even have bones. Oh my god. No. I think we'll end it around here. Yeah, no one know. So oh my god, there's no hope. Alright, I am done. I'll see you guys in the next one. See ya.